Well, if the popularity Jon-Erik Hexum enjoys now in Hollywood is any indication, this talented 26-year-old New Jersey native is someone you'll be hearing a lot about in the future.
Slowly turn into a scream, searching for an answer where the question is unseen. I don't know where you came from, and I don't know where you've gone. Old friends become old strangers between darkness and the dawn. Amen, Omen, will I see your face again? Amen, Omen, can I find a place within to live my life without you? I still hear you saying all of life in his chance. Yes, when at a glance. But I live 100 lifetimes in a day. But I die a little in every breath.
Life changed for you now? I mean, with all this success you're having? No. You changed houses?
Well, yeah, I moved to Burbank.
We moved to Burbank?
Yeah.
That's good. Yeah. Got a nice big house?
No, I got a house in a foreclosure sale. I hadn't seen it. The price was right, and they were just kind of... I really don't want to buy big houses and things just yet.
Well, what's it furnished like? I mean, give me an example.
Well, not just yet.
You have a house in Burbank that you got in a foreclosure sale and no furniture.
Yeah, well, I just lived there with a couple friends, you know, and we're just sort of paying the mortgage. And I'm not there a whole lot. I just get there and pick up the phone messages and go to sleep.
Couch? You have a couch?
No.
You got a bed?
Yeah, I bought a bed about a month ago.
Oh.
So, I know, I broke down.
You really don't care about all the trappings in life?
No, it doesn't interest me a whole lot.
But suppose you come in on your Kona with cover-up to a lot of loot. You got to change your lifestyle a little bit, get a little... penthouse up here on Sunset, something like that? No?
No, I don't think so. I kind of just sort of saving it. Maybe I make my own
saving.
Movie. Yeah, you know, maybe finance a movie if I have to. I never know what's going to happen.
I listen to a whisper slowly drift away. Is the loudest parting word you never say. I put your